but that is lifting the jet stream to the north, creating for hot temperatures all across the region from interior portions of the Pacific Northwest down through the valleys of Sacramento, Redding, Sacramento, and California. The entire state really dealing with at least above average temperatures. You can see Redding, California, 108, Boise, Idaho, 103. That's by the very end of today. So within the next hour or so, we expect these highs to hit their max, and as they do so, we will see potentially some old records fall. Never a good thing to see that. Right now, we're making our stride towards 90 in Seattle, 87, 95 Portland, 91 Eugene. As we head farther to the south through the state of California, you can see temperatures climbing to 107 in Redding, 104 right now in Bakersfield. So it's feeling very hot, a little bit more of a dry heat. That is the plus, but still with a little bit of a sea breeze onshore through LA, that's where temperatures a lot more comfortable. We're talking the low mid-80s for your Friday in L.A., Redding the 108, Modesto 102, and Fresno at 108 all the way through your Saturday. As we look a little bit to the north, maybe less intense. That's good to see, but still Boise, they're saying, hey, it's too intense for us with a high of 100 degrees. Thursday, Friday, backing into the 90s. So we will see a little bit of relief for the Pacific